after I posted the photo of me holding this camera, people were surprised because I am a diehard Canon shooter, so they expected me to pick up the EOS R5, which came out in the same time. Well, in today's video, I will be talking about why I made that decision to pick up this camera over the EOS R5 as well as the A7S III. Okay, let's get started.